If anyone in chat wants to answer how the voice is and how the audio is, that would be amazing. If not, I'll just start up my laptop and hear it for myself. How about that? Because I did set up the scenery and all that, but I didn't think about the whole audio level. So I'm just asking for a friend. If anyone wants to answer that one, also possible. If not, I'll just check really quickly.
Yep.
Well, kind of quickly. Okay. Emily wants to play. There we go, I have visuals again. Let me try the other one. Maybe that's gonna come through better. Okay, testing it out myself. Okay, that should be fine. Should be fine, I hope. Anywho, since I asked you this about a million times, as it were, I'll just assume everything is fine. And yeah. I can start playing.
Hello? Your pizza's here.
Creepy ghost girl! Give me one moment! I need to readjust the window! Opportunity maybe! Give me one moment because I need to change this to here! There we go! Now I have sound again! Click! Ghost lady, where you want me to put your pizza? What is this even? Huh. So no. That's the bestest glow ever. Dude, pizza delivery! What the? Oh, there we go. Do that! Whoever lives here, pizza delivery! I'll deliver the pizza if I can have my money. Cash only, please. Like that, well. Can I take this note? Do I want to take this note? What the fuck? Hey, Creepy Clown, are you going to pay for the pizza? I don't do anything in this game, actually. Oh, I do E. There we go, close it. Okay. Oh, there we go. I think they want to kill me. I just want to deliver pizza. Hello? Hello?
It's been over a month now and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive.
Oh.
Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though the residents were preparing to move. The police have yet to find any leads. The house has been boarded up while the investigation continues.
Oh. That's special.
In other news, hundreds of dolls.
I just want to play. I just want to get paid. I'm delivering a pizza, don't you know? Anyone here? Oh, for fuck's sake! Ooh. Look. Oh yeah, that's great. Can I pick up a chair? Nope. Can't jump either. They locked me up down there. Oh. That doesn't seem to be very kind. Let's play at midnight. Wait, what? What is it? Whoa! Time flies.